Hi everybody, we're frying up some bear's tooth mushrooms today in butter.
Really good, fried up and then added to noodles or what have you, the lovely wild mushroom from BC.
Pretty cool, right? With the little teeth hanging down, as you can see. It's a really distinctive looking mushroom that doesn't have a lot of lookalikes, so it's great for beginners that are going out into the forest to hunt for mushrooms.